गुड इवनिंग डॉक्टर्स, वेलकम अगेन। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट नीट पीजी 2021 इम्पोर्टेंट वन लाइनर्स। दिस इज़ पार्ट 14, लेट्स स्टार्ट। पैरासाइट माइग्रेट्स थ्रू ब्लैडर ग्रैनुलोमा फॉर्मेशन एंड हेमाटूरिया। डायग्नोसिस इज सिस्टोसोमियासिस हेमाटोबियम, सिस्टोसोमियासिस हेमाटोबियम। सो द डायग्नोसिस हियर इज ओके। Treatment of choice for cystosomiasis hematobium is praziquintal. Drug of choice, or we can say treatment of choice. HPV types commonly associated with anogenital carcinoma, that is 16, 18, 31 and 45. Malaria has a worldwide chloroquine resistance, that is Plasmodium falciparum. Okay. Causative organism in meningitis epidemics is Neisseria meningitidis. Traveler's diarrhea common organism is Escherichia coli is a common organism. Giardia lamblia treatment diarrhea is with metronidazole, treatment by metronidazole. Okay. Diarrhea due to contaminated water swimming pool, it's due to cryptosporidiosis. Tried microangiopathic hemolytic anemia, thrombocytopenia, acute renal failure. Diagnosis is hemolytic uremic syndrome. Remember, in hemolytic uremic syndrome, we see a triad of microangiopathic hemolytic anemia, thrombocytopenia, and acute renal failure. 80% of cases diarrhea associated with hemolytic uremic syndrome, organism is E. coli. Organism is Escherichia coli. So guys, I already finished with this part 14. If you have any queries, any question, you can ask me. And if you're new on my channel, please subscribe it. And if you like this video, put like on it. And please don't forget to subscribe my new channel, Superman Classes. Thank you. Good day. Goodbye. That's all for today. Superman, SUPERMAN Classes. So please subscribe this classes. Thank you. Good day. Goodbye.